Hey guys, I'm filming this a little late and going to get it up to you sometime today. It is Monday morning. It's about 7:45. And there was a lot going on last week and over the weekend, so I didn't get any watercolor journal pages filmed. Sorry! but I do have something in mind that I want to do, inspired by Jane Davenport, her artwork, and her new book. So I want to do a kind of a face in here in my watercolor sketch journal. So I am going to do a few different things, and we will see how it turns out, and I will be back at the end.
Thank you.
there we go. I really wanted to do another face in this book, and I did. I like the way she turned out. Is she perfect? No. Did I want her to be? No. I really like the sketchy quality to her face. Her face could have been a little longer, but I like the way she turned out anyways. And I hope you did too. I hope that it gave you some ideas of what you can do. I will try to remember to post a list of what I used on this page on my blog page, including ink colors, the Inktense pencil color, and the stencil that I used, along with the paint colors and everything else. Don't forget to go out and have a great day, everybody. Do something nice for yourself, because you deserve it, and I'll see you later.